Okay, here's the finished Grimash sculpt. Try to walk around this smoothly. Nobody gets motion sick. See if I can get a close-up of the skin tone, texture. Next comes the molding.